there's an interesting incident also which involves your father, Mr. Vasu Paranjpe. You know, can you throw some light on how he helped mold Sachin in his early days?
The watchman in Indore during our under 15 national camp came and said ki sir wo chota ladka batting kar raha hai aur raat ko 10:30 baje wo light laga ke batting kar raha hai. So he said ki to aap idhar kya kar rahe ho, aap jaake usko bowling dalo. He's always been I really don't know what technical input he gave Sachin, but I know that Sachin over the years always used to inquire ki sir tumhi maji innings baghitli ka kai vatla ka tumhala, you know. He would always say that ki sir, have you seen my knock and do you have any input on it, you know. And he still does. He still, through somebody, he will that guy will ask my dad that, you know, has, you know, have you seen that knock, and Sachin wants to know if there's any feedback on it. But I think one thing was, I'm sure what my father has said to him always is to play his natural game, which is to dominate, and I think that's been a consistent message throughout.